to speak about Ben Johnson. I think most of you will be knowing Ben Johnson, also known as The Rock. So, after Ben Johnson undrafted from the NFL, that is also known as the National Football League, in 1955, he eventually turned up to wrestling. And while he was in wrestling, he signed the WWF, that is also known as the World Wrestling Federation. And while he was in the World Wrestling Federation, he also got selected for the Nation of Domination, one of the biggest wrestling championships ever. And while he was in the WWF, he won his first belt, making him one of the youngest people to win a belt at the age of 24. It says that Superman describes Dwayne Johnson because of his drive that he never gives up. It also says that a hero must possess a quality of determination and compassion. So does Dwayne Johnson. Dwayne, other than the ring and the studios, Dwayne Johnson has become one of the most successful actors, earning up to $64.5 million per year. And Johnson spends his time for the effort of the youth. And also he has many foundations, like Make-A-Wish Foundation and many other foundations. Johnson wants the children to believe in themselves and put in hard work. That anything is possible if they never give up and put in the hard work. Johnson also encourages children worldwide by sending them to schools by his own money. As Johnson has struggled much in his childhood, he has created a platform and invested on it. And because he doesn't want the children to struggle as he had in the childhood, Johnson motivates the children worldwide because he wants to send them to school, and he doesn't want other children to experience like how he had a childhood. Thank you.